I
พูดมา
Today, we got a very special guest. I know we say that every week, but
today we never lie.
Today we never lie.
Today this one is really handsome, really famous. Not our intern one.
Not working with us. Not our employer. Okay. But we previously worked with him before.
Oh, this guy Some people call him 师傅.
Yeah, they call him 师傅. Just straight up call him 师傅.
Yes.
Okay, so we're gonna introduce Preston.
Hey, hello.
So for today's episode, Preston is going to bring us one of his favorite places in the East, and we're going to recommend two places in the East that we previously featured on Food King.
Okay. So 现在这个 Food King 你现在才来叫我啦？
哦，以前没有叫过你。现在没有 budget 了。以前有 budget 可以请，比较
不要阿达啦。
不是你没有阿达。
不是。So Francis is going to bring us to one of his recommendations in the East, and then we're going to revisit two Food King places also in the East. So today we're going to find it out and see which food is the best. Let's go! We are currently at Azmi's Corner Nasi Lemak at Bedok North, and this is Francis' recommendation. As you can see, when the camera starts rolling, half of it is already gone already. I couldn't resist. It is absolutely delicious. 你怎么找到这个地方的？
OK, 这个是 actually 是我的 friend 带我来吃的。I think quite some time back. So 他跟我讲那个 history, right?
History,
有。
他来讲啊。
So 之前 actually 他不是在这边的，他是在对面的咖啡店。
他在一个 corner 啦。
在一个 corner, 因为他是叫 Azmi Corner.
OK.
他的 potato 以前是自己做的。
他的 burger 就现在不是吗？
现在不是 ，I think 他是自打叫人家 order 人来的。从以前的 burger 会比较好吃。
觉得为什么这样好吃吗
？If the store owner right, the more 怪人的 store owner right, the better the food. So man, she went up to the uncle say, Uncle, I texted you that we are coming right. The uncle say, Yeah, I know, but you still need to queue You go and queue behind. Why we think right that the more 怪人的 store owner right, is because 他们不要赚你的钱。They don't need their business good enough.
Another sign that is good right, before I even start eating right, some customers right was trying to gatekeep this place. I just want to say why is it nice, okay? To me right, nasi lemak the most important is the rice and the chili. Let's start with like the fried chicken right. The batter is very good. The rice right is very fluffy, very fragrant, but there's a difference between eating it cold and hot. This is what we shot for the food shot, and then they sold out already. And then this one is the only hot one they left. The chili is more sweeter note than spicy. But according to Preston, right, last time used to be the sweet type one. What's the pricing on all this?
Because it has a lot of A, B, C, so special, then set A, set B. And you all come right, the special you can order because you can see its fish.
Its cooling fish.
Yeah, it's really different. I think like 外面的nasi lemak 的鱼 right.
Well, 难道
If you go to like those MRT 外面他们卖you're not eating meat, you're eating bone. At first I was skeptical because I don't really like this kind of fish, right? But when I took a chunk of the meat, right, wow.
I would say this place is really good, and the queue is insane. Like they were sold out by 2 o'clock, 1 o'clock like that. So you have to come very early. You can also WhatsApp them to pre-order lah. So you'll be one of the first to come. So we originally ordered the nasi lemak, the mee siam, the mee rebus. But the uncle see us shoot until so sinkhu, right?He gave us a misoto also. That's why we don't have B-rolls for the misoto. I would highly recommend the nasi lemak and the misoto. The misiam and mirobus quite 一般 but the misoto, the soup is on point, man. This one, my ex-wife teach me one. Must put this chili.
So he has taught you, you taught him, 不错啦
Nasi lemak good, price is good, it's cheap, misoto is good. I recommend you to come early so that you get the fresh batch of nasi lemak and also not so hot.
What I like about this, right, is.I feel like each ingredient, right, is not 偷工减料 one. The fish has big chunks of meat. The chicken, the batter, right, very crispy one, like those fast food restaurant one. Then the egg also, it covers the whole rice.
Generous ingredients.
What I don't like, it's a bit far.
How much?
It took me 1.5 hours to come here. I don't think it's very convenient to come here. There's only one bus stop there only. To me, it's just not very convenient.
Yeah, I get it.
When you're standing in front of the person who gap 那个书哦，我包是你的灯呢，因为他还要再gap别人打包的东西，他会叫你等，说你要站在那边等，看他在包别人东西，你自己不可以吃。
哇，你是不是激动 ？OK, come down. But overall, what we try to say is the food is very good, and we are going over to the next place.We're currently at Diamond Food Center eating Diamond 叉烧碗汤米 Previously, 我们在 Booking 我们吃这个的时候我们是给 3 star Generous amount of 叉烧 pork lard, 碗汤 and a very springy noodle All for the price of $4
它的 sauce and everything 是好吃
的 OK
它的面是 springy 你吃下去你吃得到它的那个面的那个味道
我有 answer for 你 Which is why they got this chili 这个 chili cover 到那个味道 If 你长蛮多啦 like mine right My one is all red right It's painful spicy But it's a very addictive painful spicy
Something that brings my attention to is the pork lard
Wow, the pork lard
crispy
not big, just creamy, it's chunky. Humongous eh.
它的碗蛋我看起来蛮大力的，它里面的肉 I think 蛮 generous
的。我很喜欢它的碗蛋，因为很容易slip进去。Yeah. 它的 sashimi normal is just a cardboard sashimi. Yeah. What I like, what I don't like about here, right? If you can take spice, this place is perfect. If you cannot take spice, right, then this will become a above average wonton noodle, but not say very outstanding.
I usually, right, I don't like to take salty food. This whole combination, right, is salty, but in a good way. There's different kind of flavors, like there's the spice, yeah. There's the 青菜 to make it more 淡.
Actually, I agree with 你讲说一定要吃 with 鸡粒. 它这个面蛮比较厚一点, yeah. And 它的那个猪油渣真的是有料的.
If you know of any wonton mee that is good without the help of 鸡粒, right, please let us know in the comments below. We will bring friends to go and try.
Yes.
So with that, we are heading to the last location. So we are at Lin Yi Mei Kow Lo Mee at Haig Road Food Center. This is the Lin Yi Mei that Virus, Brian, right, and us, right, right. We all love
Everybody
it.
Everybody is happy over this.
Really? Yeah.
To be fair, this is not me, this is Aiken found. Ever since we tried it,
it's the best.
Best Kow Lo Mee ever. And his meat is very tough. Hung Q, almost like curly.
It does look curly.
I think the new viewers don't know this, right? Back then when we were in NOC, right, we went to Bandung to a travel log. Then we chance upon this cha sao sao ro fan. Then he has this lajiao called bird's eye chili. Then this guy, he go tao. Then he passed to me. Then the cap a bit loose already. Then I ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Then got one drop, right, of the chili, right, just land on my shirt. Then the whole time I eating, right, I hit the last guy. Then he asked me, 我做么好像很痒耶? After that, right, I see my nipple, right, 中了!
So that chili 没有动到那个 nipple?
没有, only the shirt.
过出你的 shirt. Yeah,
then it 中, right? It's like, around like that.
But 你可以 try 它这个有没有啦, 你 try 现在。
它现在, 我的已经中了。
Managed to maintain the standard all these years.
Yo, huh?
However, right, 它有其他的 branch. 它其他的 branch 没有它的 main branch 好吃. I think the ingredients are very normal, but 它的面, 它的 sauce 跟它辣椒, 哇,
它的面没有那个 alkaline 的，刚才讲啊的那个味道. This is very important for the noodle. And 真的很 Q.
I personally went to Sarawak to eat Kow Lo Mee, right, and this is about as close as you can get it. Okay, so they also got sides, but I tried the wonton, nicely fried wonton. Yeah. 这个是什么? 螺香啊?
还是鱼饼啊?
鱼饼啊? The skin is very crispy, the inside is chewy. For the Sarawak laksa, right, it's over-assuming. It looks very heavy, it looks very oily, it looks very robust. But when you try the soup, like, light only.
It really doesn't taste like laksa to me.
Yeah, 它好像 Chinese herb.
But it's already 讲是 Sarawak style, it's not our laksa that we know. And I think why the price is because they come with very big chunky prawns and the portion is much bigger.
Yes. This, I would say, it's a very unique taste. Something that I've never tasted in my life before.
Okay, so overall, what I like about it is of course the Kow Lo Mee. Cheap, good, spicy the way I like it. Ingredient is very normal but generous amount. No pork lard is fine by me. What I don't like, only the original brunch is good.
Overall, it's a very good dish. Everything is well balanced. The only thing that I wish would be better, right, is the chili less spicy.
For a price of 4.5, I think quite okay. Had a portion and everything, had a roll, 很 generous. Had a 叉烧, everything. Had a 味道, 还有 dry shallot. But as I 讲，可能我喜欢吃猪油渣.
Right. So maybe 如果还有猪油渣, it will be really perfect.
Summarize for you, okay? Three of us have very different spice profile. Mm. I can take very spicy. He can take spicy, but not too much. He cannot take spicy. So you watch back the video, right, you will know which taste you want to follow the profile and go try the recommendation. For today, most important question, which one is your ultimate favorite today?
Of course, 我介绍的 nasi lemak, 一定的嘛, 对不对? 它的 price wise, 我觉得 OK. And 如果你讲说它的 portion, right, 我觉得 quite generous. Especially 它的那个, 我要 emphasize on 它的鱼啦, because the fish you cannot get outside, that kind of big fish. And the chicken wing, the egg, of course.
Okay.
So, I will give the nasi lemak.
Your favorite?
My favorite.
Although the food here today, very good. But because as someone that cannot take spicy very well, I cannot enjoy the food to the fullest. So I would say nasi lemak will take the cake today.
But the nasi lemak 也是有辣椒 leh.
有辣椒 but
甜的，比较甜的。不是
to the point where 哇我不可以了，我要喝水，一直喝水。 If I have to say a word of fairness among these three, right, if I have to recommend something, I will recommend this one.
For me, it will still be my Kow Lo Mee, but I have to give a close runner up to the nasi lemak. The nasi lemak legit quite good. With that, if you know any good nasi lemak better than the place, let us know in the comments below. And as always, remember to follow our socials. Follow Friendster in his socials. He is on TikTok, IG.
只是两个而已啊，够了了。够了，不要太多，不好意思的。
So follow all of us, and remember to click here for more, and click here to what?
East or West, food is the best.
If you know, you know.